Miss Robinson at Bryan County High School. I wanted to tell you that today I don't have my orange on. I have blue. It's my favorite color. But on Wednesday, I will be wearing orange, October 24th, because it is National Unity Day. Everybody is going to be pushed to wear orange so that we can be kind to each other and make it a healthy environment. October 24th, wear orange.
United School has everybody helping other people, and there's a lot of caring towards one another, and we love each other, and we just like being together.
Do you think our school is a united school?
I'd say all together we have a pretty united school. You know, we're a small school, so there's not much major conflict or drama going on. We all try to get along to the best of our ability.
What does kindness mean to me? Kindness means to me that it's when you do things outside of the ordinary towards people, when you treat them with love and you just have a joy about you when you interact with them. It's doing things that you wouldn't normally do with them.
Somebody was kind to me this morning when they bought me McDonald's.
This morning, I needed help on a worksheet, and Ms. Hutfuzz was kind enough to help me.
Yesterday, when I needed help with my geometry work.
Just a couple minutes ago, I come into the library and held the door open for me.
Well, when I was doing announcements, Ms. Blankenship actually wrote me a thank you letter for saying, "Oh, you did good on announcements. Thank you, Davis. You did awesome."
Kid dropped his books in the hallway and I helped him pick it up.
I think it was today because I'm a school teacher.
I help out with videos. I help people out with their work. I help people with their personal problems.
So wake me up when it's all over.